Voicemail. Set up voicemail. To set up your voicemail, from the home screen, press and hold the 1 button. If you are a new customer and have not established a voice mailbox, you will be prompted to set up your voicemail and choose a password and greeting. If you are an existing customer and have already set up your voice mailbox, you will be prompted to enter your voicemail password. Use the keypad to enter your voicemail password. Access and check voicemail. When you receive a new voicemail, the voicemail icon will be displayed in the notification bar. To access and check your voicemail, from the home screen, press and hold the 1 key. Use the keypad to enter your voicemail password. New voicemail messages will play automatically. To delete the message, press 7. To save the message, press 9. For more options, press 0. Change or reset voicemail password. To change your voicemail password, from the home screen, press and hold the 1 key. Use the keypad to enter your current voicemail password. Press 4. Press 2. Press 1. Press 1 again. Enter the new password, then press the pound button. To change your voicemail password, you must know your current voicemail password. If you have forgotten your existing voicemail password, you will not be able to access voicemail until you reset your voicemail password. To reset your voicemail password, go to att.com/resetvm.